Standby at Dex 1.
This is NewsCenter 6, a complete report of news, sports, and weather from Northern New England's largest television news team.
Good evening, I'm John Doherty. Several weeks ago, John Quinn, who heads up the Maine Consumer Protection Bureau, charged that realtors in the state were practicing price fixing. He said